Guys, what club wouldn't you like to see Lionel Messi in? Write your thoughts in the comments. And now, press like and let's get going. Suarez wants 25 million euros from Barca for his contract termination. Juventus plans to sign him. Barcelona kicks out the best player in the history of the club, said the legendary Hristo Stoichkov. Chelsea announced the transfer of Thiago Silva, a 1+1 year contract was signed. Jesus, Bernardo and Mahrez will stay in Man City despite other transfers. Ronaldo approved Dzeko's transfer to Juventus. Messi will clearly help Man City, it will be harder to beat them. It would be nice for EPL, but I'm sure that the league needs it. Liverpool echo quotes Jurgen Klopp. Barca can sign Wijnaldum only after selling someone from the team. Messi can help Manchester City to win the Champions League, says Manchester City's ex-player Vincent Kompany. Neymar was the hardest to defend, he's uncatchable, confesses Dani Carvajal. Barca is interested in signing Lazio's 30-year-old forward Ciro Immobile. One of Lyon's key players, Houssem Aouar, has coronavirus, the club's official channel informs. Chelsea is willing to sign Donnarumma, Milan wants £50 million. The club from London hopes to reduce the price. Ronaldinho presented a teaser of the movie about himself. A former footballer made a publication soon after his release from an arrest in Paraguay. Lyon beat Dijon in the second game week of Liga 1. Memphis Depay scored a hat-trick. Arsenal's right-back Hector Bellerin is in the buying list of Juventus' new head coach Andrea Pirlo. Luis Suarez and his agent had negotiations with Juventus' representatives. Both player and the club are interested in the cooperation. Alexei Miranchuk moved to Atalanta. The sum of the transfer is 14.5 million euros, Fabrizio Romano informs. Borussia Dortmund and Paderborn had a draw in a friendly match, 1-1. Ferrari scored first and Prager responded. Arsenal wants to extend Ceballos' loan deal. Real doesn't mind, but the player wants to come back to La Liga. Dani's former club Betis is the favorite to sign midfielder. Tottenham beat Reading in a friendly match, 4-1. Dele Alli, Son and Lamela scored for the Spurs. Also, Richard scored a goal in his own net. Wolverhampton accepted Tottenham's £15 million offer on Matt Doherty. He has to sign a contract and pass a medical. Napoli's newbie Victor Osimhen scored a hat-trick in a friendly match against L'Aquila. The total score is 11-0. Milan is close to signing Real Madrid midfielder Brahim Diaz on loan. A buyout option won't be available in the contract. Arsenal may announce today the transfer of Lille centre-back Gabriel. The negotiations between Barcelona and Sevilla about Rakitic's transfer is on an advanced stage. A Croatian will agree on a 50% salary reduction and will come back to Sevilla. Kevin De Bruyne's agent, Patrick De Coster, is arrested. He is suspected of money laundering and document forgery, the prosecutor's office announced. Arsenal is ready to release their goalkeeper Emiliano Martinez for £20 million. Ronaldo didn't appear in the Champions League team of the 2019-20 season. Lewandowski said that he would give the Ballon d'Or to himself. He announced it in the interview to Sporto e Fatti. Inter agreed the contract with Kolarov. The club has to deal with Roma on the summer transfer. Manchester United midfielder Nemanja Matic made the decision to end his international career. A sporting director of a Serbian national team, Vladimir Mitijašević, announced it. Messi would make Man City stronger, but it wouldn't make them unbeatable. Liverpool famously knocked Barcelona out of the Champions League a couple of seasons ago. A famous Liverpool ex-player, Jamie Carragher, thinks. Juventus will offer Barcelona one of their players plus money for Luis Suarez. And now to the main news. And again, new insights about current situation with Lionel Messi appear in the world. Let's go! Newell's Old Boys fans on the streets of Rosario called Barcelona's forward Lionel Messi to come back to his native club. Fans shouted and fired pyro right on the road. We don't think that his actions are gonna convince Leo. The rumors about PSG trying to get an Argentinian are spreading. According to ESPN, Angel Di Maria, Barcelona leader's partner in the national team, talked with Messi besides Neymar. We don't know what Leo responded to him. According to the latest information of Spanish media, Messi is willing to negotiate with Barcelona's management. Lionel wants to find a compromise and leave the club. Barca doesn't want to sell an Argentinian right now. The club says that the best striker in their history won't leave the club for free. There is information that Blaugranas won't let the player go if his clause, 700 million euros, won't be paid for him. According to Cadena Ser, Messi isn't ready to speak publicly about his decision. Meanwhile, Ronald Koeman arrived in Barcelona. He had personal business in the Netherlands. The new coach will meet Bartomeu and Messi first. Pep Guardiola also came to Barcelona. Mark Prats informs. Messi has to attend Barcelona's training on Monday. It is expected that Pep will try to make a deal with Barca's management about a peaceful settlement of the transfer into Man City. L'Equipe confirmed yesterday that Lionel Messi has chosen Manchester City. Their story is short. PSG's representatives got in touch with an Argentinian's father, but he responded that Leo wants to play only for Man City. At the same time, L'Equipe informs that Juventus is interested in signing Messi. The management have already got in touch with Jorge Messi, but it seems that the club from Turin will have the same result like PSG. If Messi leaves Barcelona, it will only be Manchester City. Cristobal Soria shared the funny story about the conversation between Messi and Guardiola. Last Tuesday, when Messi decided to leave Barcelona, he thought first about Manchester City and a conversation with Guardiola. He called Pep and said, "I wanna win two next Ballon d'Ors, and I can do it only with you." What a killing phrase was used by Leo Messi, said journalist Cristobal Soria in the show El Chiringuito de Jugones. Surely it's a killing phrase, after which he can announce Leo's transfer into Man City. Okay, we're just joking. The news from ESPN was far more interesting. It's about Real Madrid's players' reaction to Messi's decision to leave Barcelona. According to the source, Real Madrid players were shocked. Real's footballers had a heated conversation on WhatsApp after the news about Messi appeared. Next day, lots of footballers said that it's hard to believe that an Argentinian...